And now it's time for a message from Uncle Lon.
Don't pick up your phone or I won't know what to do. Well, it turns out that whole Bigfoot body in the freezer deal was a hoax. It turns out it was a hoax, just a big old sopping wet rubber doll. I could have told you that. Back in 73, I took on one of them Sasquatch thingies in an Arkansas swamp, right after I blew part of my foot off in a boating accident. He was a pretty tough feller, but one shot to the solar penis will take anybody down. Bye.